Welcome back, my children, to another Mortal Kombat X video. I will be starting the Classic Tower. It's the new. It came with the new update 4.0, which I talked about in the previous video that I'm gonna be uploading before this one, obviously. But first, I wanna check. Ooh, only ascendable. I obviously don't have any. Just realized that that's an option now. But anyways, so yeah, they brought out a new update, which is 4.0, and they brought a new character, classic movie Raiden, which for some reason doesn't appear as the main reward for both towers. It should, since he's the this is basically classic movie Raiden's towers. But I don't know, it's kind of weird to me, but whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna be choosing characters to do the tower with. I actually have three in mind. Yes, Assassin Scarlet, Cold War Scarlet, and MK11 Scarlet, especially since it's the beginning of the tower, so they should be able to defeat them quickly. What should I give her? I obviously gotta take away the Sorcerer's Tower only equipment, since they're not gonna be useful. Why is it locked? Wait, what? There's another one locked. Why are they locked? I don't know. Yeah, why are they locked? Okay, that I did not know that there was locked equipment. Oh, because some other character has them. Oh wait, that doesn't make sense. That Assassin Scarlet has those, so they're locked because of that. Nobody has that equipment. I don't know. I'm gonna waste time thinking about it, so I'm just gonna ignore it for now. Anyways, where was I? What was I trying to do? Oh yeah, just give them equipment. Is that the first whatchamacallit, the first levels or floors, whatever you want to call them, so I shouldn't really bother, but I just want to give them equipment just in case. I'll just give her this one, it's whatever. There we go, I'm gonna start it. So I'm gonna be doing 15 matches for both towers. I will be, what's it called? Refreshing the attempts? Is that what it's called? I forgot what it's called already. But yeah, so it's gonna be the first 15 matches for the Classic Tower that I'm gonna be doing. It's so cool seeing all those Scarlets together. What is this? Your personal offer for a win. Cool. Classic Tower special offer. Okay, what do I get? Come on, something good. Maybe a epic one would be nice. Or a rare one, at least. Nope, I got the uncommon one, which is whatever, I guess. At least it's free, I guess. I won't bother to equipped it right now, just because it's the first few matches, so the opponents are gonna be weak regardless. There, he's defeated. Another defeat. So yeah, this Classic Tower, I should be able to complete all 200 matches in within like 1 week, I believe. And then I'll do more. I feel like I should be able to complete the tower 200 of the matches like 5 to 6 times maybe. I will try not to miss a day. I will be recording the whole Classic Tower up to the 200th match only once. I'm not gonna do the same thing with the Sorcerer's Tower where I did it 3 times and recorded all those 3 sets 3 times, because it was like 2 Sorcerer's Tower videos per day and it just took so much of my time. So I'm just gonna do it once for the Classic Tower, complete all the 200th matches, and then I'm gonna play off camera and then I'll show you guys the diamond characters I get. That will be much better for me, so I won't waste so much time. Okay, she switched one of my Scarlets out. Come on, get defeated. There we go. Oh wow, that missed. This Scarlet is a little weaker, it seems. But regardless, he got defeated. I really want to get the Classic Tower only equipments, especially since I want to obviously rank them up. I think I want to give her the Classic Tower only equipment I just got. Oh, it should be around here. Yeah, the mid-battle snack. It does a 10% damage boost for Classic Tower only and 20% max health. Take 20% less damage from all attacks when blocking. And what does this do again? When the character is not affected by any debuff. No, I'd rather keep that one for now. Alright, time to continue. So after this match, I'm gonna be refreshing the attempts with 50 souls. You're only able to refresh the attempts twice, which is 100 souls each time you do. Oh, great. He stunned Scarlet. Come on, get defeated already. What do I do? Oh, just that. There we go. I'm trying not to take too much time. I keep on getting coins. I don't want coins. Let's see. So now to refresh. There, refresh the attempts. Also, so far, all the matches don't have any modifier. There are classic Sub-Zeros defeated. Next is Reptile. And now for Baraka. Very easy and quick match. There are 4,500 coins. Also, I just noticed it's 8:58 p.m. and the attempts reset on their own at 10 p.m. So I definitely have to do this tower and the Fatal Classic Tower before 10 p.m. so that I could later record 15 more matches for each, which is 30 matches for both towers. So in total, for both towers, 60 matches for the towers, which is a lot. That's why I'm gonna only record the 200 matches once, and that's it. The Fatal Treasure Tower might take longer since the matches are much tougher, especially when you get like to the 150th match around there. It gets like basically impossible sometimes to defeat a match, because it happened to me with the Which was it? The Fatal Twisted Tower, if I remember correctly. They became so tough just to complete some of the matches. And I did not get to complete the Fatal Twisted Tower. I only did up to like 150 something, I believe. I don't know. Oh, that's very cool. I like when that happens. She stabbed him in the stomach. There, he's defeated. And now for the last character, Takeda. Awesome. Also, my Scarlets are gonna run out of energy soon, I think. So I have to choose not three. Yeah, three others actually. For some reason, I'm thinking about five. But three other characters to replace them, obviously. I don't know who, but I'll figure it out later. Come on, get defeated. My Scarlet's gotta get stronger because they're already not defeating them right away. Okay, she was able to defeat him right away. Very nice. Now for a reptile. Awesome. It's fun using Scarlet, especially the MK11 one. Just that she doesn't have a rank yet. Oh, look, the first boss battle. It's a boss classic Sonya and Blade at rank 4 and level 32. There's three modifiers. Oh, there's a new modifier. Retrofication. Active opponent character has 3 shield points that reduce the incoming damage. Each shield lowers the incoming damage for 20%. To destroy one shield, the player's character needs to use any special attack. Opponents are able to restore shields. Damn, really? 3 shields on tagging and 1 shield on their special attacks. Okay, that might be annoying. Since that's a new modifier, for sure every boss battle is gonna have that modifier. And especially when there's multiple characters for a boss battle, it seems like it's gonna be an annoying modifier. She's dealing literally very little damage. This is not good. And the match is timed as well. So I have very little time. Well, not very little, but a short amount of time basically. Okay, all the shields are gone, so I think it should be much easier now, the match. I'll find that out right now. Please do not block it. Okay, good. 83%. Yeah, so she's losing more damage much easier now. Come on, do not block it. Good. Nice, 90%. Much better. I'm gonna use this Scarlet now. Assassin Scarlet. Come on. Oh my goodness. She's not strong enough. Oh, great. She's getting defeated pretty easily. Wait, what? Why is she avoiding the special? What the heck? Oh my goodness, what does she do? There we go. Does that instantly defeat her? Yes, it does. Awesome. I don't know what she did or how she was able to dodge my attack. Oh, wow. I got a rare equipment I already have maxed. Great. I was hoping for something better than that. Like at least a Twisted Tower only equipment. But whatever, I guess. Damn, that's the first boss battle. And literally, it wasn't like, hard or tough. But like, it took so long to defeat that boss battle. That boss, the boss, basically. Normally, I could defeat them in less than 10 seconds. The first bosses, of course. So that's quite annoying. That stupid modifier, the retrofication, I believe it's called. Gosh, that annoying. That modifier is gonna be quite annoying for the future boss battles, especially like the last two ones. Especially if each character has those three shields, that's gonna be quite annoying. But I'll have to see how it goes, I guess. Okay, so I have to switch the characters now. Let me see. Who do I want to switch to? Somebody much stronger, of course, because they're quite weak. I'm gonna give these three the MK11 characters. Where's he? I'm looking for MK11 Raiden. There he is. So I'm gonna use MK11 Raiden, MK11 Sindel, and MK11 Noob Saibot. So I'm gonna give him, oh, not that. I'm gonna give him the better rewards. Should I give him the hat? No, I'm not gonna give him that. Give him that, the revolvers. Why is it locked? Damn it. That's very annoying. Why is it locked? Okay, where is she? The other Scarlet. MK11 Scarlet, where is she? Oh, there she is. Why is it locked? Let me see. Does that get it unlocked now? What the? Can somebody please tell me why it's locked? What? Okay, it's quite annoying. I want to use that equipment. Is there something that says that certain equipment is locked for the towers or something like that? I don't get it. Why is it locked? Great, this is gonna be very annoying to deal with. Is there like a button where I can unlock it or something? Or maybe I have to equip them from here or something. Let me try it out. Where's Raiden? Not there. He's more here in the front. There he is. Please tell me I could. Why? I understand this one since maybe it's being used by a character that I have on the quest mode. But this one is not being used. Why is it locked? Oh, great. This is very annoying. It did not say anything about why the equipment might be locked. Am I the only one who's having this problem? I mean, I'm assuming I shouldn't be the only one. It's literally one of my favorite equipments to use for anything. Am I allowed to use them now? Why am I not able to use that equipment? It's getting very annoying. Goodness. Can at least somebody tell me why it's locked? Great, I'm gonna have to give him the bladed fan instead. Newest fusion, newest, no. Genuinely does not say why it's locked. None of them do. Great, that's another equipment that's actually good, like using. That one I don't care about. This one I don't care about. I care about the revolvers and the other one, the Widowmaker, I believe it's called. I don't understand what's the problem. It's quite annoying. I'm hoping it gets unlocked somehow. Let me see. I want to try with Aaron Black. It's still locked. It's for Aaron Black. Why is it locked? Whatever. I'll just ignore it for now. Great, this just me wanting to try to figure it out is wasting the time that I didn't want to waste. My goodness. Damn it. What was I gonna do? I don't even know what to give her anymore. I'll just give her this, whatever. I'm gonna make it quick. No, not that. Oh, great. What do I give her? Just anything. I'll give her this, I guess. Nope, Zybot. My goodness. It's taking longer than I expected. I'll give him the Varen jacket. Oh. Yeah, that one. This. Can I give him the Widowmaker? Nope, Cybot, right? Not that. You know what? I'll just give him the combat knife. And this one. Whoops. Because it's gonna take me a long time trying to figure out what else to give him. There we go. So I have to hurry up with this so I can record the Fatal Classic Tower because it's already 9:09. And then I have to record other videos and then come back to the towers. Oh wow, that did not defeat him. There. He's not defeated. I was hoping for this to take like 15 minutes at least. It's been, I think, maybe more than 15 minutes already, which is quite annoying. It is the first 15 matches, so this should be very easy. They should have been much more easier and completed much quicker, but the stupid problem with the locked equipment is quite annoying. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing if I cannot get my revolvers unlocked. It's one of my favorite equipment to use. So that's very annoying. Okay, two more matches and then I'll jump to the Fatal Classic Tower. Also, I don't know if you guys have noticed or not, but it seems like my characters or like their design, their artwork or whatever, they just seem darker for some reason. I remember them just looking a little brighter, I guess. It's like they shaded them more. I don't know. But yeah, it just seems darker, the shade of the characters. Okay, support for Shinnok, not bad. I think that's the first support so far. I want to get classic tower equipment. Okay, this is the last match. Finally. Stupid Baraka get defeated. There we go. Now for Treborg. Stop attacking me. There we go. Very cool. Hopefully, since that's the 15th match, I'm hoping for a nice reward. That would be nice. Never mind, a special attack to upgrade for silver characters that I already... All my silver characters have their second special max, so I don't need them. But yeah, I don't know what's the problem with my equipment. It's very odd and very annoying. I don't like it. But yeah, it doesn't show anything. I don't know. It's quite annoying. Maybe it has to do with the Faction Wars, but I really haven't done Faction Wars at all. So I don't see what would be the reason why I cannot equip the revolvers at all. What are, oh, so now I could use them for Faction Wars? Oh, it's only in. What about here? If I were to equip here. Wow, so now they work. And let me guess. They now. He now has the equipment equipped in. Oh my goodness. Characters. So he now has revolvers, right? Yes, he does. That makes no sense. So now the revolvers are now like Faction Wars only. So stupid. Whatever, I guess I'll have to do that from now on, going through the Faction Wars to equip the equipment that says locked until maybe they fix it or something. I don't know. Anyways, that is it for now. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you liked the video. Comment down below what you guys think, and I'll see you guys in the next Mortal Kombat X video.